we're on Veterans Parkway, which for years and years, everybody wanted to know, when is Jeffersonville gonna develop its side of Veterans? We've done it, and we've captured a whole lot of new revenue for the city of Jeff, while also at the same time creating a new retail district. Go over to the other end of the city at the east end by River Ridge, and you've got restaurants, retail, grocery. Everything has come together.
They've made it very easy for us to come over here and spend $60+ million developing the Kroger Superstore, Marketplace, and the Surge Center, and banks, and the other retail buildings we put up.
We have had a lot of luck with doing infrastructure improvements and at the same time giving developers the option to come into some new land.
Right behind us here is the new Escape movie theater. State-of-the-art reclining seats. Probably one of the biggest projects that we've had, best feedback I've gotten from the public, is to get a movie theater back in Jeffersonville. It's been quite a long time. This has really been kind of a marquee project. People are ready for it.
When you capture retail dollars, you're also capturing ways to improve the city in so many other different ways.
You got a lot of tax dollars here. You've got a lot of employment. Public response has been very positive.
This project will benefit Jeff because it drives other traffic as well. I mean, not only does it give us a well-needed entertainment venue, but other things grow up around a movie theater.
You've improved the infrastructure, you give developers a reason to come, you give families a reason to come, you give employers a reason to locate here. It's just been one piece to a puzzle after another. It's all come into place, and now we get to reap the benefits of it.
I think Jeffersonville has a great future.
The future of Jeffersonville looks great. Where we are located and now all the amenities and the things that are in place in Jeff, I really think our future is bright and the ball is just really starting to roll. I think it even takes off even more from here, and I'm just really excited to be a part of it.
We've given young people an opportunity to create something new for themselves. We've created a city that is full of hope and dreams. I think for the next 30 years, we've got a strong foundation laid. I think it's time for the next generation to jump in and say, here's what I want Jeffersonville to become. If we're going to grow as a community, we're going to do it together.